My name is Leon Clark. I'm a native New Orleans. Post-Katrina, the leeches came in and laid their stakes in like Columbus did and said, poor folks, you got to go. And so that's what Wall Street doing. Wall Street took the banking in, took out, taking all our dollars and just taking it from us. And we tired of this. The Gulf Oil showed us one thing. That the leeches, along with BP and their Wall Street friends, didn't give a damn about our people. They don't care what color you are. We are New Orleans. We are America. This is our country. Some of us came here in different ways, but it's still our country. So you elitists in Wall Street, you bankers, you the Quarter, French Quarter, elitists, all you people, get the hell away from us, or we got something for you, and we organizing. So that's what I'm here for, standing up for the 99% of us who pay the taxes, who supply their needs. It's time to supply our needs. One love, one peace, one country, one New Orleans.